What is going on, guys? Yep, welcome to another CosoMixx YouTube channel. Good morning, good evening, and good afternoon. Hope everybody's having a great November. Well, in the beginning of November, hope everybody had a great Halloween. But Far Cry 6, as you can see, is coming soon, so I'm gonna go play some Far Cry 5. I actually never played this game, so it's gonna be interesting. So if you guys like what you guys see, make sure you guys subscribe and like this video, and I will see you guys later. Let's get to this game and see what this game is all about. All right. Let's do normal, because I never played this game before. Before you would be able to create a character. And I saw in the right hand of him who sat in the throne a scroll written inside on the back, sealed with seven seals. Then I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a loud voice, "Who is worthy to open the scroll and to loose your seals?" Book of Revelation, chapter 5, verse 1 and 2. Gluttony, lust. This guy looks like a crazy man. Holy crap. That guy look crazy. Oh wow.
The treasure state.
Holy crap, this game looks good.
People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Wow.
Whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
Oh, shit.
What he's capable of.
They caught the guy.
Their leader,
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Yeah.
Hey, rookie. Rookie. Wasting your time. There's no signal out here.
Crossing over the henbane now.
Oh, fuck. There he is.
Crazy motherfucker.
Jesus.
We're officially in Peggy country.
How much longer? Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Radar.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. Still planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Set her down.
Right, roger that.
Shit. It's about to go down now.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go! You'll be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much up here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bond, Marshal.
What'd you up to?
Well, they closed the gate behind us in the back. Oh shit. Something's gonna go wrong.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will
something's
be a
about to go wrong.
That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on,
we will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff.
There will be no more suffering.
No, fuck it.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest. On the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
Here they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we built.
It's about to get wild. I have a bad feeling about this.
Go. Go. God will not let them take me. the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
It's about to go wrong.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Something was going to go wrong. Just sacrifice himself. He threw himself in the propeller. Survived. Oh crap.
Just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
She was down with them. What a traitor.
No one is coming to save him.
Unfolding according to God's plan. I am still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. We will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. We will keep. kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the rebate!
Come on, get out of here.
Oh shit.
Jesus Christ! Get the fuck out of here!
Let them burn! God will! Get some money!
He's gonna leave me behind? Let's get inside the house.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on.
This guy's gonna die.
Jesus, I had no idea.
What do you mean? He was telling you, literally. He was telling you.
We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics.
Literally, the cop was literally telling you.
First things first, we gotta arm ourselves. Here. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay.
Oh, crap.
Cover me!
Holy crap. Trying to, bro.
Jesus Christ. Hold on. We gotta get off the main road.
I don't have a med kit. Serious? What's going on?
Holy shit!
This is normal? Still alive, oh my god, bro. Now they got a freaking turret.